With the rhyme, consume them. The only fucking thing that you consume is time. I'm superhuman, my world is like a Rubik's Cube. It's too complex, girl, you assuming Cupid's booming. My mentality's caveman, stupid woman. My life is Truman Show. All I have is music, hall. I stopped chasing every chick under the sun many moons ago. So pretend my dick is a balloon and blow. But you better put a fork in it if you think I'ma lay here just spooning, yo. Oh, you think you the shit cause I just said you was beautiful? Got a molecule to my last molecule. Down to my last hair follicle and cuticle. Riding to the core, to the bone, cold. Ever since I was 13, I learned how to sew and so shut my own booty hole. Cause I ain't took no shit since I looked down at my nuts and saw my first pubic grow. I told these stupid hoes when I come back, I'ma set this bitch on fire. And this time, I don't mean I'ma pour gasoline on some chicken lighter. Cause this time, when I fuck this world, I'ma put the whole goddamn dick inside her. I ain't even put my tip in that hole yet. I'ma go get nickel and try to rip it wider.
Bad as I need a horn, stabbing my clavicle bone, I'm matted or prone. First time I seen a desert eagle, I was letting the fofo bust, the fofo pop. First time you seen when you see Goku Puffs, looking at RoboCop. I am not a man, I'm a logo, I'm a such thing. In order to clean my veins, you need saline. I'm never referring to the solution I'm talking about, more like the Mustang. Vroom. Get respect from the get-go, hello, step to the echo. Got a mind of his own, gotta write my rhymes with a timer, otherwise I'll probably vibe out to a 9-minute song. As the echo follows the Maserati, as it petrol swallows, I'm 1,000 bodies away from a skeleton. Check your Bible, inside it, it'll say this guy's an elephant. I'm fly like I'm killing the scene like I'm a villain with wings. I sleep when I'm 6 feet deep right now, I'm living a dream. Though it may be reckless, the ladies check us, they whisper, shady, shady, shady. Baby, echo! Victory bittersweet. The bigger I get, the bigger the wedge between the relationship of me and my bigger bro. Here
hear what I said? Feels like the shit was switched on me. Everything I do for the nigga, and the nigga know I would do anything for him, but the nigga refused to quit just straight shitting on me. Keeping your distance, probably best, if you don't wanna fuck with me. But you know me, probably best. Fuck pity, you want that? You know it's Layla Ali Chess. Tough chitty, the problem, you got a problem, you think that I'm already set. So I'ma look down on you, just be proud of me. You already got my respect. I ain't tryna say something I regret, so I'ma just stop chasing the pain. Let you deal with the fact that we don't get along, cause I got a big face in the game. Sometimes I feel like fuck my life. I fuck with a few niggas that I know if my chick was a shady hoe. Niggas wouldn't think twice, but they fuck my wife. Guess that's the difference in friends and associates. I done been broke, I done been through the motions. I don't pay no attention to birds. I use my scope and I tend to the vultures. No one ever blows up your phone just to talk. I don't make money just to loan it to y'all. Tell a nigga that, then you wildin'. It's like dialing and then talking to a hole in a wall. Please look at these expenses. These niggas expensive. If I gotta lend you money every time I see you, just to be a friend, bitch, I don't really need your friendship.
In the bubble, I struggle with the fame. Trouble is the pain, grows double. Give a fuck what you say. When my music you take so subtle, just to give it away to people who don't even appreciate flows. Motherfucker, I'm livid today, cause I break my back to give you my art. You steal my thoughts, it's like driving a spike through my heart. You might not think it's that big of a deal to steal from me, but music's all I got, aside from my daughters. That doesn't sound like a martyr, but it's getting harder than I thought. To not just go crazy, trapped in this house, I'm about to just snap. Am I not deserving of what I got? Did I not work for it? Put it all in every record I record. Will then please tell me why on the surf lords it keep happening, I keep rapping, but I wonder sometimes is it worth all the bullshit, cause it feels like a down, there ain't no getting up from, but I won't let it get me down, I'm gonna succumb, I'm anything black one, so fuck them, they'll appreciate me when I'm gone, they'll say it was ill right, the way I kill mice, but the way I feel right now, it just feels like I'm so done with the shit that I may as well wipe, I have nothing else to give you, nothing left to contribute, farewell, I bid you, but before I go, my last gift to you, ladies and gentlemen, slaughterhouse, I give you
everything.
About to hop on 696. I look over this fucking chicks trying to fix her makeup. I'm like, bitch, you ain't a plastic surgeon. I advise you to put up your visor. I'm getting kinda ticked. You're blocking my side mirror. She's like, yeah, so. I'm like, so. You gon' need a stitch. You keep acting like that, ho. I look like your husband, slut. That's a rhetorical question. You talk to me like you talk to him. I fuck you up. In fact, get in the backseat, like the rest of my dates. No bitch ride shotgun, what? Taxi, stop and pick you some maxi pads up. Is that what you actually asked me? Bitch reaches over and smacks me, says I annoy the fuck out of. Get the fucking back, put on your smut powder, you slut. What? Shut the fuck up now, or get your feelings hurt worse than my last chick when I accidentally butt-dialed her. She heard me spreading AIDS rumors about her. Turn the radio up louder, make it thump while I bump that relapse CD. Trying to hit every bump in that cunt. Thought I snapped back in the accents, cause she kept asking me to quit calling her cunt. I said that cunt.
She said, Mosso, you ain't really like that. Oh, you're putting on a show, where's your mic at? Cause you're breaking my heart. She said, you're breaking my heart.
To the club in the Porsche, not a Pinto. While Marshall's at a white trash party, I'm at Drama Central. I walk up in there looking at my phone on Twitter tweeting. I'm feeling a bunch of bitches looking at a nigga cheesing. I get approached by this little skeezer. She asks me, am I the realest G? Cause I'm Gucci from head to feet. I said, yeah, I'm really is. Cause I spit in your man's face like Camden, that little kid on Killing Season. She said, I'm feeling your big ego. Wait, am I talking wrong? I said, nah, I'm a walking Kanye Beyonce song. She said, I'm mad at you. I said, why? She said, why you never make songs for chicks as if it's hard to do? I said I make songs for me, leave the studio and go and fuck the bitch you belong to who making songs for you. She said, I'm feeling your whole swagger and flow. Can we hook up? I said, you just used the word swagger, so no.
She said, you ain't really like that, oh. You're putting on a show, where's your mic at? Cause you're breaking my heart. She said, you're breaking my heart. Back till I'm fucking hunchback. Where the fuck's this party at? Slut bag, cunt, cut what act? Think it's an act? Fuck that. I'm trying to shack scuzz, better find this love shack or somewhere to fuck at. Don't touch that, you fat dyke. I'm trying to hear some bagpipes from Baghdad. Don't act like you don't like them. Then accents I rap tight. And I'ma torture you till we find this place. Yeah, that's right. Thought it was just past this light, just past Van Dyke. Better hit that map light, read them directions. Oh yeah, you can't read and you can't write. Told me that last night. She took my CD out the deck, snapped it in half like relapse sucked. I snapped, hit the gas light, blew through the light, spun out, hit a patch of black ice. Forgot we had a trailer, hits to the back, jackknifed. Bitch flew out the car, I laughed like she deserved it. She didn't think I'd act like that in person.
Oh, it's Marshall to scratch right in front of the club.
Tell him I'll be there in a minute. I'm trying to break up this cat fight between my mistress and damn wife. Then a chick wanted a hug, she was fat, so I gave her that. Then I tell her to scat, I'm not mean, I'm cute. On my way to the front door, taking a scenic route to avoid this chick with a lace front, looking like Venus is in Serena's hoofs. I'm just saying, them chicks got horse asses, they've been attractive. Hope when they see me, they don't slap me with their tennis rackets. My mind drifted back to this shit. I see my wife push her down, step over her body, then smack the mistress. Police outside, I turn and pass the gap to vicious. Then I step out and see my evil twin, he gives me an evil grin. He mugs the mistress, turns around and gives the missus hugs and kisses. Looks at me twisted like nickel.
Yeah, what's this shit?
He smacks the dentures out of the mouth of the fat bitch he rolled with and looks back to mention.
Royce, it's good to be back to business.
They said,
you ain't really like that, oh. You're breaking our hearts. You ain't really like that, oh. You're putting on a show, where's your mic at? You're breaking our hearts. You're breaking our hearts.
Everything not enough.
My click. I know that without your fans, I ain't shit. But y'all better read my lips. I don't spit raps as ill for you to just hack and steal and leak my shit, so peek my drip. I hope y'all don't think y'all helping me out with that shit. That shit stressing me out. Nickel 9 is blowing up. Christmas time, you should hang my album on top of your fireplace. Cause around that time, my stocking is going up. Feels like a victory bittersweet. Cause the bigger I get, the bigger the wedge between the relationship of me and my bigger bro. Hear what I said? Feels like the shit was switched on me. Everything I do for the nigga, and the nigga know I would do anything for him, but the nigga refused to quit just straight shitting on me. Keeping your distance probably best if you don't wanna fuck with me, but you know me probably best. Fuck pity, you want that, you know it's Layla Ali Chess. Tough chitty, the problem, you got a problem, you think that I'm already set. So I'ma look down on you, just be proud of me, you already got my respect. I ain't trying to say something I regret, so I'ma just stop chasing the pain and let you deal with the fact that we don't get along, cause I got a big face in the game. Sometimes I feel like fuck my life, I fuck with a few niggas that I know if my chick was a shady hoe, niggas wouldn't think twice when they fuck my wife. Guess that's the difference in friends and associates. I done been broke, I done been through the motions. I don't pay no attention to birds, I use my scope and I tend to the vultures. No one ever blows up your phone just to talk. I don't make money just to loan it to y'all. Tell a nigga that, then you violent, it's like dialing and then talking to a hole in a wall. Please look at these expenses, these niggas expensive. If I gotta lend you money every time I see